Hey guys, it's Julia. This is my first video on my beauty channel. I'm gonna be doing my first outfit of the day ever done before, except for on the collab channel. Doesn't really count. It was my first day of school, so I dressed up a bit. I took my sweater off, and I don't know if you can see this, but I'm wearing a colorful romper. It's a romper because it's connected and there's shorts in the bottom. And this is strapless. I got it from Forever 21. Then I'm also wearing a gray sweater. It's half sleeve and it's right about to the waist. It has three buttons. It also has little pockets, and this is from Abercrombie. These are my sisters, so I'm not exactly sure when we got it. So it's pretty old, but I still like it. As far as my hair, I took a shower this morning. I put my bangs in a clip, and I did a side braid like this. And once my hair was almost completely dry, I took it out and I just left it. If I hadn't put in this hair product, which is Enjoy Hair and Skin Treatment Oil, it looks so good. Then my hair would have been a frizzy hairball when I took it out of the braid. So I would definitely recommend that you put some kind of product in your hair if you do. As far as makeup goes, I didn't wear any cover-up or blush or anything today. I don't know if you can see in my eyes, but I wore a tiny bit of mascara. It is Revlon Lash Blaster. It comes in an orange tube. I don't have the tube with me because it's in the bathroom. It works so good. It's basically the only kind I use. It's the best mascara I've ever used. That's basically it. For shoes, for these shoes, I'm pretty sure these are gladiator shoes. So I thought gladiator shoes are the ones that sit at the back or have a back. Purple. Company is called Chic. It's S-H-I-E-K-H. I actually got these when I was visiting my family in California. They just have little Velcros right here. Holes to look like you loop them through, but you actually don't. They're really cute, and they're actually like a soft texture. I don't know if you can see, but I really like them. That's it. If you like this outfit of the day, please subscribe for more videos. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment below if you like this video, if you have any suggestions on what I should do in my videos. If you have some like positive criticism. Bye guys, see you in my next video.